Murders and lynchings, just because you were black, was just a part of our state's history, and that we were thinking that, you know, that part of our history was over. And so to have something like this happen in 2011, it's shocking.